there's fermented curd.
Oh yeah,
the red one.